of a pickup crashed into a pole. Police say this happened around 11 last night at the corner of Culebra and Vanley, which is right across the street from St. Mary's University. An officer tells us the truck broke the pole at the base and the driver hit his head on the windshield. However, the driver then got out and ran despite his injuries, and police are still looking for that driver this morning.